Right. Play. I need to turn my Game Boy up because I can't hear it. I can't turn my Game Boy up. Would you mind turning your... Hang me down a wee bit. Your phone, please. Cheers. Just a wee bit louder, so... Yeah. I'll do two races, actually. What's this one? Ah, full map. No. What's this one? Drift event. 60k. Yeah. Wait, where is that, though? There, the test track. Ah, it's fine. That is that one. Yeah, probably. Fuck knows. What I don't understand, right, is some of the garages have been shut down.
Hey, kid, you got time to pick up one last car? I got the location from our anonymous.
Another delivery. Yeah, fuck it.
No time like the present. Which one?
The Aston Martin Vulcan.
Seriously? I never thought we'd see that beauty again. Thought it'd be long gone to a private collector.
Yeah, me too, kid. Me too. Location sent. I'll call you after the drop-off.
Be advised, we're sending out additional units to support you today. Those racers have got something big planned, so let's increase the intensity out there.
What's my hand launching on this? 75%.
Hey, Grand's coming up.
Hope you didn't skip town with that car.
You know I didn't. It's funny. A week ago, the Grand was my time to clinch it from my crew and prove to Alec I'm the best he's got. Now it feels like a lose-lose.
Yes, you're a survivor. You've made some bad decisions, sure, but we all have. Like, I let that possum nest in the garage way too long.
Huh?
Nothing. Look, what happened that night was a long time ago. Don't let it define you.
It ain't that easy.
Yes, what you said last time about having nowhere else to go after all this, you know that ain't true.
I'll catch you at the starting line.
Might use this as the thumbnail, I'm not sure yet. There. Thank you. Right, yeah, that's it.
We do.
Just delivered the Aston. That's the last one, right?
Yeah. I never expected her to do this. It really means a lot.
I know, Rydell. It doesn't make up for everything, but...
But it sure makes it easier to forgive. Now let's finish what we started.
Sounds like a plan.
Also, kid, I'm proud of you.
I'll see you back at the garage.
You can count on it.
Events, 60k for the drift event. What is this? Even though EM5 are my 7k for. No one. Why not? I'm gonna regret that actually because it's quite shit. I think this is Bulber Drift. Faster. Probably go drift. Probably go grip. And I think it. Yeah, all good. Right, just message me. Just see what you got. is where. Yeah, the car shed, but still not the cars. I do have a few options. Not entirely sure.
Behind, don't slip up.
Patrol joining the others, dispatch.
Yeah.
Right behind you.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp too.
Dispatch, roadblock deployed.
Not much gas left in the tank here.
Don't give me coffee. AWD is here. We'll take care of this. You can all relax now. We're here.
Suspect last seen entering Dew Point View.
That's really gonna cost me.
We lost that suspect somewhere in Dew Point View.
I wanna find this perp and shut this down! Terminating this pursuit?
My ride's looking good, I do say so myself. I like your chances. Even if you don't win back the old car, I'd say you built something pretty special yourself. You did the damn thing.
I'm gonna go for that anyway. 128K in a car. Yeah, definitely gonna go for the two of them. So it's one, and the other one's one as well. One ends closer to the garage though. That's in the city. Right, I may have to go for the one that's in the city then. But then that one's, there's a 64K as well. I want it as much as I can. That's the whole map and I'm not doing that. Definitely not. Yeah, that one first. A wee bit further away compared to in the city, which will be easy enough to get with.
Okay, so what's the plan, people? Boycott the election, storm City Hall, demand that the mayor answer for everything.
Honey, are you in there? I made meatloaf for dinner.
Where else would I be? Mayor Stevenson should answer for everything that she's done.
Honey, can you hear me? What are you doing there anyway?
Stay out of my room, Mom.
Don't talk to me like that, young lady. I will come in there and...
Just stay out, okay? This is exactly what I'm talking about. This oppression has to stop.
What is this? Who are you talking to? Wait. Are you podcasting?
Down with the mayor's fascist police state.
Aaliyah Michelle Stevenson, you better not have been trashing me all over the airwaves.
I don't care how many names you use. God, Mom, it is the internet. You are such a boomer.
Turn that off right now.
I'm not turning this off. This is gonna stay on and the people are gonna hear this. Just get out. I invoke my First Amendment
rights. And I invoke my First Amendment rights to cut off your internet.
I'd like to see you.
Oh, shit. That meal's gonna be more awkward than when Rydell served his brisket at the Vegan Food Fest.
I get 17k extra. So challenging him. Good dodge, 2k.
Civilians.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Dew Point View.
Helicopter is doing the chase, dispatch.
AWD is on the scene. All units, interceptors joining in on the chase.
We won't last much longer!
All units, be advised, perp is enter Rose Hill Drive.
Perp is slamming into traffic!
They slipped right through our fingers!
Krellin just vanished at zero height.
I plan to search every corner of this place to find him.
On me, so it's freelance. This car is a little half of the back. Especially for this.
I gotta feed my need for speed.
I don't want it. Who's in there? That's the one that takes the whole map, is it not? Pause it. Half the map, the entire highway. I could go and do that, but straight to where the safe house is taken. Didn't just get two new cars there, so yeah, 570 Spider, and I think that was ASAP Rock. Believe it or not, may not be. Check right now. There's, yeah, there we go. I have one ASAP Rocky's car. It has an S Plus. Nice. It would be nice to upgrade fully, but I don't want to. What am I using for each class then? Do I upgrade that to the top of S? Maybe. Yeah, I could do. And that's already there. But then that is much better. So that's my A. The Mitsubishi is my A plus. My S plus is definitely going to be that. I mean, I could use the McLaren as my S tier. Oh well. It is what it is. Right. Play. Grand. Apparently my car is not fully... I don't know. A million plus my dodge from the start of the game.
Hey kid. I don't know if I ever told you this. But if you feel that need, you know that need for, wait, what was it? The need for, shit, I always forget this.
Rydell, man, I got you. Don't worry. Hey, I even used some of that baby powder.
I'll be rooting for you.
Thanks, Rydell.
Oh, speed, speed, the need for speed.
So this will be four races in one. Okay.
Hey, who's getting tricks tonight, huh? You? You, bro? Oh, you, bro? Woo! If you know, you know! Hey!
Yo. Looks like Alec replaced me already. Did I look that ridiculous?
Yes, absolutely. They're dropping a fortune to stop us.
What do we do if it works?
I don't know. Put a crew together, save the world, race home, pop a cold one, talk about family, eat barbecue, do the same thing, only different like 8-9 times. Let's show them how we do things in the lake.
Mm-hmm. Hey. Just in case. I need you to know I'm sorry. Like you said, I had 2 years to make it right, and I didn't.
Yes, listen. I'm still gonna take that car. Don't think them little tears can let you off easy.
Oh, tears? You know, you need to worry about running the race instead of running that mouth. All right, shut up! Shut up, shut up! This is it! Woo! Now check your phones for the starting line, huh? Now I'm gonna be real. 5-0 knows something's going down. They'll be out tonight. But that's not gonna stop you, right? Hey! It's time for the Lake Shore Grand! Woo!
Corny.
You know what? As long as it's one of us.
Is the one I just got. Oh, that, right, okay, yeah. Okay. Events. Events. An A, A plus. S and an S plus. Okay. Right, for A.
I am on fire, if that's what you're saying.
Oh crap! We can't continue! We're joining the chase team!
Looks like we're going into the skies!
You're not gonna say anything about my chances?
Sorry, I'm busy right now. Can I ignore you another time?
Okay, so that wasn't. Oh no, that wasn't right, so. Alright. Makes sense.
Looks like I'm taking your money.
for today.
Made it past the first round. Didn't think you had it in you.
What? Banking on me crashing out?
Nah, I'd hate to beat you on a technicality.
Let's see how it is.
I will wipe that smile off your face.
All units, Interceptor is here.
I can make it easier for you, if you want.
Oh, yeah? How are you gonna do that?
Driving backwards?
Try it. Might improve your lap times.
Interceptor is here and ready to put an end to this.
Hey.
What is it now, Yaz?
Just checking you're still in the race.
What, are you driving blindfold? Because that would explain a few things.
Not bad at all. Undercover's here. We got this.
Patrol wants a piece of action, too.
Getting worried I'm gonna win and take that car?
You should worry about crashing if you don't focus up.
Oh, I'm focused. Focused on winning my car back.
You could do better. Actually, judging by your racing, maybe not.
AWD here to take this pump down.
AWD here. Let's nail this Nimrod.
Okay, I'm going to have a few choices for S tier. Okay. I mean, that's where the speed is. Wait. So Yaz is out, apparently. Top four. Huh.
Joining in on the chase.
Sky, get back. Chopper bot visual on
Last race now. The funny thing is, obviously before I only had the one choice, and now I've got five choices, and it's like, right, sky's the limit. That's like half the battle. Isn't it?
Interceptor chasing down the suspect, too.
The good storyline. Hold on.
Oh yeah? How's Alec?
Broke, fam. Thanks to you.
I'm lost. Why do you sound happy?
Oh, did I give you the impression that I work for Alec? How many times do I have to tell you, Speedy? You never bet on just one horse. When I win, I win. When I lose, I still win. Larfin, this Jasmine? Loyalty's overrated.
Nah. It's not.
Yo, bro, can I get a ride? Hey!
You earned it. Just go easy. She's got more kick than the last time you drove her.
Kick, huh? You know, Rydell would love to see all this work you've done on her.
You think?
Yeah, and I need someone to take my car back to the garage. Try to keep up. Guys, you weren't kidding. She's got more kick than a Carolina Reaper.
Told you.
But I could have done driving this thing.
Crashed on the first corner.
You forget what just happened?
No, I saw you lose it a few times.
Only one of us lost it.
Damn, that was cold.
Too soon?
Just go easy, okay?
Please, I've waited 2 years. We are way past going easy.
You're on. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Night and day.
Shows. Still. Can't believe you couldn't win the grand even in this.
You ever gonna let me live this down?
Not a chance.
This city holds a lot of memories.
It's our city now. We finally made it. Raced our way into Lakeshore legend.
We still got work to do. Harder at the top. Everybody wants to take you down. Believe me.
I'd like to see them try when I'm driving this whip. Rydell is gonna be hyped when he sees her.
Think he's gonna be okay with me turning up?
Why wouldn't he be?
Cause he's stubborn.
Check the mirror lately?
I ain't stubborn.
Seriously? Remember that time at Deering's when you ordered the jumbo chili sub with all the trimmings?
And?
He said, girl, you won't finish all that.
And your point?
You ended up stuffing your face till.
I threw up all over Rydell.
And he said,
next time, order the salad. Easier to clean. I miss him.
He misses you too, yes?
We'll see.
You made a mistake. Own it.
Talking mistakes?
Yeah?
How about, miss? People loving this drama.
What, you trying to ruin the moment?
What, I'm the only one getting chewed out?
Ain't much to say. Without her, I wouldn't have won the grand.
So you replaced me?
Tess was not a Yaz replacement. For starters, she didn't know the difference between a spanner and a torque wrench.
I don't doubt that.
She did know the difference between sweet potatoes and yams, though.
There's a difference? You had no idea what her play was?
Had my doubts. Honestly, though, only thing I cared about was beating you.
Yeah, and I deserve that. But people like Pinks, they're only out for themselves.
Maybe, but everyone deserves a second chance, right? An opportunity to change.
Okay, I'm getting the irony. Can't wait to see what you two did with the garage. Was thinking about how Rydell would call me when he couldn't find Wrenchy.
Funny, caught him talking to Wrenchy last week.
What was he saying?
How come I always find you now? You're exactly where I put you. I told him you hit it deliberately, just to mess with him.
You know, I'm about to turn around.
Yes, you better not run off with another one of my cars.
Can't make no promises. Remember when we started out?
Yeah, of course.
Just a couple of gearheads with nothing to lose.
You thought we were gonna win it all right off the bat.
You thought we were gonna win it all. I had a handle on reality.
Maybe. Although, I can't believe you made me do that jump.
Could have been over before we even started. But the thrill, right? You can't bottle that.
It's what we live for. That need for...
Don't say it. But yeah, this is just the end of the beginning.
No doubt. Besides, something's missing from the garage.
What?
The Jasmine touch.
Oh shit.
Look who I found.
Sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. Rydell, I'm...
Compressor shot. Dude tried to fix it himself. I told him. Now I gotta undo what he did.
Should've listened to you.
Pain in the ass. How's the Heights?
Overrated. You take the turbo out first?
Since when do you do things by the book?
Well, it's never too late to start.
Well, all right.
Lake, better watch out.
And that's it. And there's the credits.
Street racing.
Skip. You complete the story, you'll then continue to race and run the cosmetic raids to perfection or build up your character online, where you can challenge other racing and show off them. Continue. Casual. And speak. Oh, so it's now just. Races for no money at all. Well. Basically, no money at all, yeah. But. So. There we go. Oh, I did get my car back, so that's the main thing. Yep. That's it for this part, then. Or this entire series.